What's up, Javier from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma?
Hey, man. Great coverage yesterday. Hey, was that done yesterday on Mikey's announcement, him fighting Errol Spence?
Yeah, that was yesterday.
Oh, okay. Man, hey, they didn't believe Mikey, man. I love it. I love the way you do a bunch of shit because you always have Mikey's back.
No, it's a good fight. It's 50-50.
They're not.
Because I know boxing.
Yeah, exactly.
They don't know shit about boxing. Not my fault.
Hey, I heard that. Elie, now, do you have a set schedule when you go live?
No, we just do it, so you got to always stay tuned. But now Robert can hear you.
Oh, Robert can hear me? Hey, tell Robert that I was watching a fight when he fought Oscar De La Hoya when he was 15 years old.
You didn't see it. I never fought Oscar De La Hoya, my man.
Oh, that wasn't you, bro?
Never fought Oscar De La Hoya.
In amateurs?
Never did. Oscar's 2 years older than me, so USA Boxing doesn't allow two-year difference.
Because I saw a video today, Robert. He literally see Robert Garcia when he fought Oscar De La Hoya. And I was watching it, and I go, I didn't know that he fought him. I thought he never did.
That's not me. Must have been another Robert Garcia. We sparred a lot, but never fought.
Oh, okay. Yeah, and that's one of the reasons I was going to ask Kelly, because I know that you...
No, it was Mikey that... Oh, no, sparred.
I never sparred Oscar. No, there's a video. Some guy named Robert, but it wasn't me, Robert Garcia. It wasn't me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I said, I'm going to ask Kelly, hey, what happened to Nano, man?
Nano, he just fought like... A week ago, right?
Yeah, and he won by knockout.
He just won by knockout, second round.
Did he really? Oh.
Yeah.
Does he want to come back?
He already fought last week.
But you're training him?
No, not me. His dad is.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Does he regret leaving you?
I don't know. That was his decision. Yeah, but he's doing good with his dad now. You know, he's back with Top Rank, which is really good for him.
Let me ask you this. Is the weed better in California or Oklahoma?
California, Elie.
I don't smoke.
Oh, okay.
Anyway.
You don't got that smoke?
No, that's me fly. Anyways, hey, Elie, continue to do what you're doing. You're like,
thank you.
I can't wait to get that podcast, man. Is that
getting
closer?
Yeah, we're getting closer.
Thank you, my man. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Bye.
Funny. Everybody knows B-Fly.
Yeah.
You like that meme of Mikey with the balls? A lot of people are liking it.
Yeah,
B-Fly is popular.
Yeah. Everybody's liking it.